Hello, everybody. It's time for today's play. So let's figure out exactly what we're playing with today. We are playing with bunnies. Yeehaw, indeed. I am so excited. Are you ready? Let's play. And here we have, right in the corner over here, we have a couple of bunnies, and we have my friend Dylan from the Toronto Humane Society. Hi, Dylan.
Hello.
How are you doing?
I am well. So glad to be here.
And I'm so glad that they're here as well. What are their names?
This is Bunstoppable and Bunderful.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
And are they related?
They are. These are three-year-old sisters.
Amazing. Is it all right that we scoot on closer?
Yes, let's do that.
Amazing. Hello, friends. This is their food? Is this what they eat normally?
This is some of their food. So rabbits enjoy dry pellets as well as fresh fruits and vegetables.
Fresh fruits and vegetables and dry pellets. And how old are they?
They are both 3 years old.
3 years old, and they're already so big.
They're about full grown at this point.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Here you go, friends.
Nice. Just having a bit of a snooze.
Can we lie down with them?
Please.
Let's have a little bit of a bunny nap. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Hi, friends. And what makes them good pets?
So rabbits are excellent pets. They are very cozy. They love to snuggle up.
Uh-huh.
They enjoy spending time with good friends, both human and bunny alike.
Oh my goodness, I can see that. They look so comfy. I'm gonna scoot this a little bit closer to them. Hi, friends. Oh my goodness, and can I pet them?
Please do. Tell me what you think. What do you feel?
They're so, so soft. My hand just goes right through their fur. Oh, and I can feel them breathing. Hi, friends.
Isn't it amazing?
Yeah, I thought they would be a lot more energetic. Are they normally like this?
Well, they really do enjoy hopping around, although they also like to take naps, just like me.
Oh yeah, I could go for a nap right now too. Maybe I'll join you guys. If you want a furry friend, make sure you head on over to your local Humane Society to meet some buddies just like these two. Do you think we can go for a nap?
Let's do it.
I think so too. Keep playing, everybody.
I love you guys.